welcome O'Hooley and O... No. Yeah, O'Hooley and Tito. I got it right.
Go on then. Well, we'd like to say a big, big thanks to John and all the team here at Folk on the Farm. It's an amazing festival. And we'd like to say also a tribute to Drew. We knew Drew for many, many years, going to lots and lots of different festivals, and he was an absolutely lovely, lovely man, and it's so sad, but it's an absolute honour to be here with his picture behind us. He's still here.
I'd like to say a big thank you to Martin and Ryan, who've done our sound tonight. Thank you so much. You made it very easy for us. We're going to finish off with this one. We're going to also be selling CDs and T-shirts up at the merch area and signing CDs just after this. Thank you so much for listening to us. I'd like to say also a big thank you to our friends Helen and Terry, who have looked after our little boy Flynn. So that really means so much to us, and he's had such a lovely time.
I spent it in good company, and all the harm that e'er I've done, alas, it was to none but me. And all I've done for want of wit to memory now I can't recall. So fill to me the parting glass. Good night and joy be with you all. Oh, all the comrades that e'er I've had, ah, sorry for my going away, and all the sweethearts that e'er I've had would wish me one more day to stay. But since it falls unto my lot that I should rise and you should not, I'll gently rise and I'll softly call. Good night and joy be with you all. Good night.
Thank you very much.
And we're doing it all again tomorrow night. Just to let you know, we've got Blackbeard's Tea Party on headlining tomorrow night. You can dress as pirates if you wish to. Okay? Look forward to it. Safe journey back to your camps, tents, caravans. There's still beer going on in the bottom bar. See you all tomorrow. Thank you very much. Good night.